celebration of Art's birthday. Virgil being one of the characters from Dante's Inferno or Divine Comedy, whichever one you like. Alright, so the first part requires audience interaction up on stage with wooden blocks. If you place wooden blocks on stage, it will change the music. Thank you. Wooden blocks don't say anything. And we have the host of music off. Alright, thank you. If you look on the stage behind me, there's a projection.
I'm not sure if it's dog, but it's still
in that building.
It's showing you what the computer sees. So I welcome you to come up on stage or the edge of the stage here and place blocks such that the computer sees those blocks. If the red line intersects with the block, you hear it.
Thank you. Thank you.